Poppins approved. Today I wanted to share with you guys a few products that I recently got. They are the Lily Jade packing cases. They have these in a lot of fun different colors, but I decided to go with the red because I love being able to reach in my bag, see what I need, and I love that this is just like a nice pop of color that's easy to see, easy to grab for. And something that I really like about these particular cases is the front here is clear, so you can actually see everything that's inside the bag. So that's really convenient as well when you're looking through. That's also going to come in handy if someone like dad is looking through the bag, or grandparents or babysitters. It's nice to be able to look through your bag and just know where everything is at. So when I first received these, I was so excited because they are a really great size. I think all the sizes are really awesome for different things, and I'm gonna show you in this video a few different ways to pack these up for your diaper bag, or maybe even just for yourself for a trip, because I think these are so classy and pretty. These don't even look like they were made by a diaper bag company. These just look like really nice cases that you can use for any occasion. Right here on the side, you have this little D-ring on all of the cases, and it comes with one little clip here. This is a really strong, sturdy kind of material. It doesn't feel like it's gonna fray or anything anytime soon. It just seems like it's a very durable strap. So anyways, there's a little clasp there, and that can go on any one of the packing cases that you would like. Here on the top, you have this little pull. Easy, and of course, like all Lily Jade products, the zipper is super nice and smooth. I really like the gold color against the red. You can see there it says Lily Jade. You can hear this material. It's like a nice, strong polyester material. It does have some texture to it, so it does feel nice, but it also feels really durable, which I appreciate, and it'll hold its shape nicely in your bags and also just hold up nicely over time because you're gonna be pulling them in and out of your bags all the time. So I really like that it's made out of a quality material. So not only is there this beautiful red option for the packing cases, but you also have the option of a like tan color, and there's also a really pretty jade color, which looks like the inside of some of their bags. It's that really pretty jade color, so there's that option as well. And then they just came out with two new colors. There's a black and gold, and then there's also a new lilac and gold, which is a really pretty light purpley kind of lavender color. So there's lots of different options when it comes to picking your color for these, and I definitely think I need to grab myself some black ones. I've been using these nonstop ever since I got them, and I'm in love. I would like to show you some different ways that I pack up these bags, and then also I'm going to show you what they look like inside of some of the different bags that I own so you can see kind of how they would fit into your diaper bag. Before I forget, there will be a link down in the description box of this video linking you straight to these packing cases so you can check them out for yourself and maybe grab them for yourself if you think that they would work great for you. Okay, just really super quick here. I wanted to compare the packing cases to the Jujubee set. As you can see, the Lily Jade packing cases all are a little bit bigger. The difference, I think, would be you have more width here with the Lily Jade cases, but they are thinner here. If you look at the Jujubee cases, they have a little bit of width here on the sides so that maybe you can fit some bulkier items in there. So same thing with the medium set piece compared to the medium packing case. It's definitely a lot, I'll put it on the side there, so it's definitely a lot taller and a lot wider, so you have a lot more space there, but maybe not as thick. Same thing with the small set piece here, definitely a lot bigger on the Lily Jade, but you can see here the width is a little bit bigger on the Jujubee. Okay, so packing these cases as a diaper bag, these are the main things that I usually need for my particular kids. I have a 6-year-old, a 4-year-old, and a 2-year-old. So I do still have one in diapers. And for her, I usually just need about 2 or 3 diapers and then a wipe pouch to carry around. Even with my little baggy dispenser here, I thought this would not fit because it is kind of a thicker item, but it fits really nicely right there on the side, and it doesn't really bulk up the bag too much. But inside of here, I have my wipe pouch, I have 2 size 4 diapers, and then I also have a little itsy-ritsy wet bag there.
I think it's actually a snack bag, but I use it as a little wet bag. So that's the small piece. In this medium piece, you could use this for tons of different things, extra clothes. I think this would be like a good nursing kind of pouch where you could put all your nursing needs in there, like a nursing cover, lanolin, maybe a nipple shield or two, things like that. That's what I would usually carry inside of my nursing pouch when I was nursing. So I feel like this is a good size for something like that. But for now, it's working really well as a snack bag. When I use the medium set piece from Jujubee for snacks, it always tends to be a little bit too small for me. I like that I have this bigger option, and I love that it stays nice and thin though, so I can fit that really nice and easily into my bags. And in here I just have a couple of fig bar snacks, and then applesauce. I have a Lara bar, and then two fruit snacks are in there. And as you can see, I'm loving this smooth zipper. It's amazing. Okay, this third pouch, I at first wasn't sure what I was going to do with this because it is pretty large. I don't really tend to carry around extra clothes for my kids because I can keep that in the car, but this would be a really good size to put extra clothes. I have some extra clothes here that would fit fine. I have like a t-shirt and pants, and then also a large wet bag from Itsy Ritsy, and all of those things fit really easily in there. So you can fit tons of clothes in there if that's something that you need to carry around. But I'm always grabbing for entertainment things for my kids. This has really surprised me and become one of my favorite pouches of the three, even though I thought I wasn't really gonna be able to use it at all. On the top here, I've just put a little toy from McDonald's that my little girl seems to like. Then down here, I have two separate little boogie boards, so the kids are always grabbing for those to write and play with those. I also have in here my Sharpie, my pen, and my Tide to Go pen. On the side here, I have another little pouch. This is from the Travel Unpacking envelope set. In here, I just have tons of those different twistable crayons, and it fits perfectly right there on the side. And I love that I can keep those kind of separate so they're not all over the place, but I love that it still fits up and down in there. And then right here in front, this is just a bunch of like play packs, stickers, things like that. So that keeps the kids really entertained. And then in the back, this is kind of my stuff. So I have my checkbook here. I also have my little pouch for receipts. I have my little notebook here for to-do lists. Okay, and quickly, I just wanted to show you the clothes in here and the wet bag. So you can see that clothes fit in there really nicely as well. If you do need to carry around soft items, maybe blankets or burp rags, things like that, any of that stuff would go really, really nicely inside of this large pouch. Another thing I've used the small piece for is like all my mommy needs. So in here I have some hand sanitizer, lotion, floss, there's some tweezers back there, lip products, hair tie, bobby pin. In this little case is where I have my earphones, and then I have a little Bare Minerals compact right there, and it all fits really, really nicely in there. I could even fit more, as you can see, but it's really nice just to be able to like see it all and reach in and know where I'm grabbing. I love that it has the little strap that I can add on there. I could even just grab this as like a little purse for myself if I wanted to, and I think it just looks super cute for all of my mommy things. This is the medium piece, and in here I feel like this is great for like a little makeup bag for yourself for travel. If you have more items than this, then the large piece would definitely work as a nice little makeup slash toiletry bag as well. But again, it's just awesome that you can see it all. It looks pretty organized when you reach in, you know what you're grabbing for. And these just make really cute little makeup cases. Packed back up with the things that I would normally need in my diaper bag, and I'm going to show you what they look like in different diaper bags that I have.
Okay, that's it. I hope that was helpful. I know I don't have every bag in the world. Oh, I forgot to show what it looks like inside of an actual Lily Jade bag. Inside of the Lily Jade bag, all of them are set up pretty much the same. So if you don't use your insert, it's pretty much like an open tote. And so they all fit really nicely. Except for inside of this Lily Jade, I love that I don't have to set them in vertically. I can actually do the largest one horizontally. And then they all just lay super nicely next to one another. And I love how the red just pops in there and I can see it very easily. Like I was saying, I don't have every bag in the world, but if you have a particular bag that you're wondering if the packing cases will fit in them, please leave me a comment down below and hopefully I can give you some insight as to whether or not the packing cases will work for you. All of Lily Jade's products are very high quality and I've been very pleased with the items that I've purchased from them. So if you're looking for some cases to help you organize your bag, I don't think you can go wrong with these. They're great quality and they'll last you way beyond baby years. So if you're interested in them, I'll leave you the link below so you can go check them out. Thank you for hanging out with me today and we'll talk to you guys next time.